it has been a meteoric rise. Are you surprised how quickly things have happened for you?
Yeah, definitely. You know, especially, you know, the start of the season. I never expected me to go on a push on and to get into, you know, the England team as quick as that, really.
Did you record that?
You know, a lot of people were pushing me and wishing me, you know, that I could eventually get the call up and this could be my chance.
Because I'm not going to do that again.
Are players aware of the England manager when he's come to a game?
No one tells me that he's at the games. I always find out afterwards. I always get a message saying that Roy Hodgson was at the game. And I was like, oh, why didn't you tell me before? But yeah, most of the times I always play 100% anyway, regardless of who's watching. Or if I watch the match today, I see him there and then you're like, oh, okay, he's there.
When Pochettino left, Lambert, Lallana, Shaw, all went. Did you think at that stage that Southampton were going to be in trouble this season?
Yeah, I thought it was going to be pretty difficult, you know, knowing all the players, you know, the first team players that were leaving. And I was just saying stuff like, where is this going to go? Are we going to get new players? And, you know, just a bit concerned, really.
So then Ronald Koeman comes in. Forgive me, but did you know who he was when he arrived?
Not really, but I did look at some clips of him and I saw a couple of goals that he scored from outside the box, which was pretty decent. You see his track record, he's worked with the best coach in European sides. So we really know that he was good for the job. He sets his stall for us to go out there and express ourselves and, you know, play freely. And, you know, if you have an opportunity to go and express yourself, then you take it.
Pochettino and Koeman, how do they differ?
I'll say Pochettino is more tactical. Koeman likes to bring the belief into players that they're good enough and better than, you know, the opposition and not to be afraid of them.
You've been on a pretty awful run these last couple of months, but you've stopped that slide.
We knew that we had the bounce back ability to, you know, get back into winning ways. I mean, you know, we got the good players and if the players perform, we can win games. And now hopefully we can go on to win many more.
Where do you think Southampton could